Today we are going to discuss about the important commissions under the British rule because many a times rare questions होते हैं कि ये commission जो है किस चीज़ से related था, ये commission किस चीज़ से related था. So we are just going to see all those commissions. The first we are going to talk about the Famine commissions. Fine. तो सबसे पहला जो commission बना था that was Campbell commission. And one more thing, what we have to keep in mind is that कि किस Viceroy के under ये commission बना था. So Campbell commission it is related to Famine and it was formed under John Lawrence. Second is Strachey commission, which is quite famous. Fine. तो Strachey commission जो है ये Lytton के अंदर बना था. And इसका objective था to give relief Famine. मतलब Famine के time पे जो relief provide करना था उसको देना. Next is Lyall commission. ये भी एक Famine commission था. At least one should know that which commission is formed for what. What was the objective? Fine. So ये Elgin second के time पे बना हुआ था. Fine. Next is MacDonald commission, again a very famous one in 1901, and it was formed under Curzon. So this MacDonald and this Strachey commission under Lytton, these are two important Famine commissions. Next is currency commissions. The first is Mansfield commission, that was under Dufferin. This is again a famous one, Fowler commission under Elgin II. Then we have Babington Smith commission, Hilton Young commission, fine, under Linlithgow. Apart from that, there were several other commissions. The first is Scott Moncrief commission, which was related to irrigation. Now this is important, Fraser commission, because it was related to police reforms and it was formed by Curzon. And this is again important, it's Hunter commission, and it was formed after this Jallianwala Bagh case, and it was formed to inquire about the disorder that happened in Punjab, and after that incident took place. So Punjab disturbances were based on, it was formed by Chelmsford. The Viceroy was Chelmsford. Now again, an important commission is Butler commission, and it was formed by Irwin, and it was to find out the relationship of Indian states with the British crown, that what will be the conditions and terms with respect to Indian states and British crown. Next is Whiteley commission. So it was related to labor, fine, and it was also formed by Irwin, and you can remember this is whites, they used to consider Indians as labor, so we can just remember it like this. Whiteley commission is related to labor. Next is Sapru commission, and it was related to unemployment. Fine. Then Chalfield commission, which was related to army, because army has to work on the field, so Chalfield commission is related to army. And lastly, we have Flood commission, again an important commission, which was with respect to the tenancy in Bengal. The spelling is wrong, tenancy in Bengal, and it was also formed by Linlithgow. This three commissions, Sapru, Chalfield, and this Flood commission, was formed by Linlithgow. So these are not the entire commissions that were formed under British rule, but surely these are the most important commissions which were formed under the British rule. Thank you.